Situation that we're in now, it seems to be really hard. And I feel I've always felt this, always.